Everybody thinks that they're special.
I'm built different.
Everybody thinks that this year is the year. This is the year that they're gonna get the job they want, the grade they want, the body they want, and everything is just going to be perfect. But they aren't willing to put in the work for it. Instead, they justify their lack of progress by focusing on the little things. So they start researching, they start prepping, they buy the equipment, they get the perfect meal plan, and they set up the perfect study space. People think, oh, I already know that meditation increases happiness and focus, but you know, that's too boring for me. That's too ordinary. So instead, I'm just gonna focus on something else, something that is more worthy of my status, more worthy of my specialty.
I'm special!
But the basics are there for a reason. It's like that guy who wants to build his ideal physique, but focuses solely on the supplements rather than having a clean diet that hits his macros and is in good proportions. Oh, and also excludes junk food. Now, this idea and mindset that people are above the basics somehow is incredibly common, and it's not entirely your fault.
There's no good way to say this. I think of myself as like above the average person.
I mean, media nowadays has essentially sold us this idea that we are the chosen one.
You are the chosen one!
If you've followed my channel in the past, you'll know that it's been about 2 months now since I've uploaded, even though I promised that I would upload every Friday. Now, this is partially because I've been really busy with school and IB stuff, but also because I've just neglected the basics of time management. I started sleeping later, I started eating more junk food, I basically procrastinated everything even though I knew that I had an assignment due soon. But in my mind, I was like, I already know this stuff, I've been doing it for years, why would I need to continue doing it? But in reality, I had never really been doing those things in the first place. So, okay, we know that we're not special anymore, but how do we actually become special? How do we actually be the person that we say we're going to be? Well, I think, you know, like a lot of these things, you already know the answer. I think we all know the first step that we need to take. The issue is just that we need to take that first step. I mean, the simple mindset shift of dropping my ego and realizing that I'm not better than the basics has really changed my life within the past few weeks. I've been sleeping better, I've been eating cleaner, I've been cleaning up my environment, which has had a huge impact on my mental health. Currently, I'm trying to build a consistent study habit in preparation for my IB exams in May. It's pretty crazy. I mean, I guess you can say it's kind of extraordinary. Okay, that was a terrible joke. But essentially, the message that I'm trying to send is that if you just get good at doing the ordinary things, eventually these things will compound over time and you'll become extraordinary. That's what it means. Extraordinary. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this style of video, this more reflective style of video, and I think I'm going to continue making these in the future because I find that study tip videos aren't actually my thing. I don't actually know that much about them. And to be honest, whenever I make them, I feel like some huge fraud, but I think instead, I'm just going to make these really introspective videos because I think I'm naturally a more introspective person. I think a lot about the universe, I ask myself a lot of deep questions. So if you would like to watch more of that, consider liking and subscribing. I really appreciate it. Anyways, that's all I have for now. See you next time.